And I said, that's nice. He's not my king. I'll take that under advisement. And then Mari asked for the same song. I said, of course, dear. So you get your song.
I understand the pecking order here completely.
This is an old song, but since I'm celebrating my 17th year today, still today, of being a pelican, I wrote this for that.
Yes.
So, you know the audience response. When I was but a fledgling, a great bird said to me, be a peacock or an eagle, or a pelican if you please. The one is blessed with beauty, the second has the power, and the pelican is revered in every rookery and bower. But I was young and toothless, and cursed my fate and luck. I'll ne'er change my plumes, tis all foredoomed, for I am but a duck. So I said to myself,
self,
what would you rather be? And I answered myself,
self,
a peacock's life for thee. For if I were a peacock, an artisan would I be. Yes, at feathering nests I'd be the best with pomp and dignity. I could build and craft all day, put my talents on display. I might preen and crow, yet all would know what humble eggs I'd lay. But I lacked skill and luster, just a drake in drab mud stuck. I'll ne'er change my plumes, tis all foredoomed, for I am but a duck. So I said to myself,
self,
what would you rather be? And I answered myself,
self,
an eagle's life for thee. For if I were an eagle, a warrior would I be. Then perchance I'd win a crown, and all birdies would bow to me. I could don the regal crest, and puff out my manly chest. In my aerie I'd gleefully look down on all the rest. But I was tame and timid, without grit or hero's pluck. I'll ne'er change my plumes, tis all foredoomed, for I am but a duck. So I said to myself,
self,
what would you rather be? And I answered myself,
self,
a pelican's life for thee. For if I were a pelican, a magi would I be. All the wisdom of King Solomon would the flock expect of me. I'd serve sooth without a flinch, each dilemma'd be a cinch. Aristotle in a bottle would my brain be in a pinch. But my mind was quite muddled, my skull full of motley muck. I'll ne'er change my plumes, tis all foredoomed, for I am but a duck. So I asked the great bird,
bird,
what's your secret, please? And he kindly answered,
duck.
There is no secrecy. We're pond-fowl and borrowed feathers, comrades in quackery. Peerage glory is transitory, souls that strive have constancy. Though folks call us now great birds of art, warfare, and wise words, yet we're only spoon-billed dreamers in a web-foot wonder world. Work hard, hatchling, be tenacious, yearning wings, find winds of luck. Fate may change your plumes, tis not foredoomed, we all are only ducks. Fate may change your plumes, tis not foredoomed, for I am but a duck.